What is going on, everybody? I'm back. Oh, let's see. We were trying to beat that big-ass puppet clown, huh? That fucker was... That's right, we got a shortcut unlocked. It was downstairs, right? Yeah, gotta be downstairs. Did I read this? Witch's Tower and Prince's... the Witch's... Fuck! The Witch's Tower and Princess, the final performance by Adelina, the greatest prima donna. Experience the passion and stories. Sweet. I am thinking about throwing a bunch of stuff at him. I mean, he didn't really seem that bad. I don't like him. I don't like him one bit. Come on, where's the fireball? Oh, he's not actually on his way down here. It looks like he's walking what he's doing. Maybe he is. You two move back. This is no place for you to be coming. I'll stab you in the back. Yeah, I mean, he's on his way. He is on his way. Mr. Puppet Man, don't hurt me. Oh my God. Ooh, nice hit. Yeah. So freaking dumb. Like, he's not that bad. He just hits really freaking hard. And it concerns me. It's very concerning to me how freaking hard he hits me. There's the freaking... Why did that show up last time? I'm gonna go back and level up. You know, whatever happened to that, usable item. This thing. 1 out of 99. Unable to store. See, but then it's like, one unable to store. Why is this 5? Okay, that's fine. Immediate character death upon use. Releases all P organs. Energy at once, dies upon use. The old man feared the possibility of the sun failing to awaken properly. And going into a frenzy. This initialization device was made as a necessary evil for delicate readjustments. Pocket watch from Sophia. Power inside the watch returns the user to the last Stargazer visited, or to the hotel's Stargazer. Pocket watch imbued with magical powers, the power of the watch turns back time to when the body was in peak condition. I kind of want to use it, just to see. Don't take my level away. That's a cool 7 grand right there, you know, that's a lot of money. No, it still keeps, so... Did I use it? No, it's still usable. So what's the point of this then? I mean, we got that little watch thing so fast. Dies upon use. And why does it say 1 out of 99? If we can only carry one. Very interesting.
I'll use my power to help you.
You better. I'm fucking tired of you always not using your power to help me.
Welcome, Toad.
I need to get you another box. What is this? Hidden Moonstone? I really need to buy those too. Craft Legion Armies and Legion Plug. Do I have a Legion Plug to use? Sold out. I do have a Legion Plug. High-powered flame amplifier is what I need. Sold out. It explodes and deals damage to the enemy. I mean, I think it's heavier. Already got this. So I can get any of these? While performing a guard counter, charge for a more powerful attack. When the Fable slot remains, you can parry by pressing the Fable button. I'm assuming that the picture is demonstrating. I don't understand it. Make an attack while guarding, cool. Guard parry sounds cool. Oh, I don't know. I'm just gonna fucking leave it alone for the moment. No, I'm not. Counter. Charge for a more powerful attack. I like that. I'm gonna get that. It didn't let me get it, did it? Didn't let me get it. New material. Increase explosion range. Yeah, I guess it didn't let me do that. Before, cannot purchase anymore. Right, modify. Yeah, I need the Legion caliber. Can make weapon attacks while guarding. I mean, I guess I might as well get that. Either that or, because I already got this. I can get this. Increase the explosion range. Quick one-time shot for firing. I mean, this just seems so cheap to me. Like, you can guard. You can hit people while you're guarding. I like cheap shit. Right? Nobody ever said, oh, that looks cheap. I don't want it. No, they said, that looks cheap. Give it to me now. Pandemonium. C. Oh, slightly heavy. And then, still slightly heavy? Okay. Well,
I know my way around a weapon.
Yeah, we need half moonstone. We can upgrade everything pretty much. I'm gonna take one crescent. I think I can upgrade this 3 times. Big ass wrench. Really do a lot of damage, but it's kind of slow. This is different though. Holy Sword of the Ark. I mean, it looks cool. It's just heavy. 170 plus 30. I think I would want something more like with a automatic attack. Electric Blitz. Like the Salamander Dagger Blade would probably be pretty good if I actually used it. go ahead and upgrade it to plus 3. The Holy Sword of the Ark is really... I feel like I should be upgrading that. Huge one. And increases Spectre's destructive power for a set period of time. Yeah, we were just going to go ahead and stay with that. Use storage. Yeah, I mean, the storage gets filled up automatically when you die, so I don't understand what the point of that is. Hmm. 6 out of 8 coins. Might as well grab those. Who knows, maybe sometime we'll figure out something else we can buy with them.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward.
I need better rewards. Oh, I can buy star fragments too? How much is it for? It's 3 for a star fragment? I mean, that's cool. I can buy star fragments. That way I don't have to worry about farming them. For the most part. I mean, I feel like star fragments should be 1 coin and not 3, but you know, that's an argument for another day. I don't really want to worry about arguing about that. Let me see here. What do we have? Enabled dodging at low stamina, weapon attack power, number of fable slots. Yeah. This is all stuff we're still slightly heavy here. Have my level ups really increased my carry weight that much? Seems a little strange. And this one, we're using the best one we got. We're using the best one we got of this. This is kind of questionable, but I still use this. That's slightly heavy. Slash. Wait a minute. I feel like the multi-layer liner is, like, everything else goes down the least amount. 21. And the damage reduction for piercing goes up the most out of anything else. I'm gonna go ahead and go with the multi-layer. Still slightly heavy. Although, we need like a bash damage reduction. That's really what's messing me up the most. Oh. I'm sorry, we're here. Audio goes down just from holding it out. So it's like your timing on that. I like the damage that it does. Okay, and then it gives you like a little time limit before you can use the damage the explosion again. Why didn't the boulder spawn? Better turn around, go home. Today's not my day. It's not yours either though. Yeah, this works against Mr. Puppet Man. Oh. Well, I guess it doesn't work that well when he charges forward. Dodge! Stay down, damn it. What's her plan here? That hurt him a little bit. Nice wind up. Yeah, he's just a little bit of a pain. You know, on one hand, I'm not too upset about farming out some of these crescent moonstones. Bye bye. I need just a little bit more damage to take these guys out. With just one of those hits. A critical, whatever they call it. Come on, let's see it. See it, Mr. Puppet Clown Man. Oh, it still does damage. I hate that spin move so much. Oh, it does hit me on the way back. This guy's really getting on my nerves. It's not even that hard, but every time he fucking hits me, I gotta heal. I might be able to get away with like 2 or 3 hits without dying, but man, does he hit pretty hard. Yeah, these guys die from the critical, but I need just a little bit more damage for the flamethrowers. At least I know I take damage still with the shield. Doesn't make it feel like it's too cheap that way. Kind of feels a little bit more like a Souls game. Using a shield, you can actually parry with it. I'm not really sure the parry cross. Oh, maybe I do. Maybe I don't. What is the parry process here? Oh crap. He's trying to aggro just the flamethrower guys, but got him too. A little confused why 4 swings usually works, but not always. Alright, here we go again, round number fucking 8 or something like that. Come get somebody. I'm fucking trying to shield you. Yeah, so that was done. Close. He's pretty quick on that second swing, too. It's almost like you don't have time to dodge it. That wasn't a bad try, though. Okay. By the time we beat this guy, we're going to be able to level up again. I guess we didn't get the parry, did we? No, I was trying to parry. I forgot we don't have that. Don't you hit that fucking wall, man. It's like a damage roll on if we fucking kill that guy or not with the critical. You fuckers need to turn around and go back to your job. This is out of your jurisdiction. This fucker get closer. You tell your buddy to go home. God damn it, if that didn't kill me, I would have been fine. What's though? Of course it's gonna fucking kill me. I can't believe I can just use that whenever. It respawns the enemies though. Which is fine. Where's your friend usually at? Oh, he's over there. I guess he didn't see me? Come on now, I got here in record time. Let's do this. Nice hit. Come on. You're a fucker. Oh, come on, it ran out. I thought I had him. I thought I was gonna at least stagger him so I can get a critical on him. Visceral, critical, whatever they call it. I don't think they call it a visceral though, do they? Uh, Oh, they call it a fatal attack. I was really hoping that the explosion from the shield attack would interrupt the attack that he's doing. Like when he's doing that spin attack thing, because I hate that attack so much. That's the one of the main reasons I'm dying so much, I feel like. Doesn't actually do enough damage to kill him. Oh god dang it. I didn't think I went far enough to trigger the fireball. I did overheat. Fuck. I know I got away with that without overheating. You fucker. He just sucker punched me in the back. Down half my fucking health vials before we even fucking start the fight. Spin attack to the death. You know, I would summon somebody to help me fight this fucking mad clown, I swear to God. If I could. I feel like the cube should just let me summon people by itself. Whatever. Better just put my hookshot arm back on. Stamina. So I have to get a little stamina back. I survived that hit. Came real close. But no cigar. That sucks. Go ahead and switch a Legion arm. Shield's alright, but I mean, the shield's nice, don't get me wrong. I just think it's more, the hookshot arm is more usable. Got that range to it. Actually halfway curious if I can use the fucking grenade launcher arm without being overburdened now. I'm really actually tempted to go back and look. I'm gonna get my stuff though. I don't know though, the ability to pull people in close is kind of nice with this hookshot arm. Alright. We're not actually going to fight the guy at the moment. He's going to have to wait. That's going to be it for this video. And we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.